there is in a lot of these streams in Alaska. Just because you have waders on doesn't mean you need to go charging into the river. A lot of these fish are swimming upriver and they're in tight no more than 10 to 15 feet out. And in this crystal clear water that we're fishing here, the further you wade, the more you just push the fish out in front of you. Don't even have to get in the water to release them even.